keep your head on a swivel. You want to knock a front control arm off of a car, knock the radiator out so it'll overheat. You got to disable them somehow, break a rear axle.
My second year, thanks to Roger Young, who got me going with the bad habit last year. He built my first car, and I got a second place in Hillsboro and a seventh place here last year.
My brothers ran it out back in Jansen Beach back in the 60s, back in Portland. The hits were harder back when we ran on asphalt. You got a lot more speed. I just like hitting them and bouncing off and grinning and coming back for more and just hope it lasts. I usually got the pedal to the metal 99% of the time, except when I can't get a gear. But this is my last race. I'm done. Let the kids take over. No more for me.